The Knicks, that's who they're playing. We're going to go straight to the fourth quarter. Milwaukee on a 14-2 run. And then Joakim misses the layup. Oh, cashews, planters. Jabari, watch it back. Carmelo Anthony, 30 points, 11 rebounds, 3 assists. But then Giannis Antetokounmpo. Say my name, say my name. Shouts out to Destiny's Child. They had that track back in the day. And if you don't know his name, if you don't know, now you know. Late in the game, on the inbound, Giannis playing great defense, knocks the ball off Rose. They would review it after the official review. Turns out to be Bucks' ball. So you have 8.7 seconds on the clock. The Knicks up by one. What could possibly happen in MSG? As the clock is expiring, as cool as the other side of the pillow. Splash! Giannis with the game winner! The Bucks go crazy. Check the replay with the step back. Milwaukee wins and Carmelo's upset. Can't believe it. 105-104.